Why, hello everyone. It's your favorite teacher and most poppin' YouTuber, the DMV. And in this video, I'm here to talk to you about 10 ways you can make your life just a little less shitty after you finish celebrating New Year's. So grab yourself a pen, some type of fruit that you'd bring to class, and let's get started. But before we do...
Hey, I'm gonna like and subscribe.
Oh, thanks, random guy. That kind of sounds like me. You should totally do that. Maybe you should tell everybody watching to do that.
Yeah, you guys should totally like and subscribe. This channel's awesome. She posts like super regular.
Oh, thanks.
All right, let's do this.
I think this is something that we can all relate to since we all make resolutions that we actually never end up doing. But I think if you follow this tip, be real. And I have a flexi rod because I don't have a ruler because I'm not a real teacher and you guys probably aren't even students. Anyways, oh, I'm gonna get my body so hot for the summer. I'm gonna be so much more spontaneous this year. Oh, I'm gonna have a boyfriend before the end of cuddle season. I'm sick of your crappy New Year's resolutions. If you don't have a boyfriend by June, Meredith, I'm kicking your ass, okay? It's you. Enemy. And your body better be like Victoria's Secret hot girl. Moving on. For all my 21 years and older crowd, we know how easy it can be for drinks to sneak up on you while you're in the club. I think this simple tip can help you avoid looking like that drunk girl who's throwing up in her friend's car who can't handle her tequila on one of the most important and litest nights of the year. This is a very simple code to follow. If you're feeling shit-faced, just stop. If you're feeling like you have a face full of shit, just stop. Now this next tip I think goes hand in hand with tip one and two. So for some reason, if you follow tip number two about not getting drunk as hell, maybe you can follow tip number one by keeping your New Year's resolutions. This tip I like to call, you say you want to be spontaneous? You say you want a boyfriend? So why not call up that guy or girl that you had drunk sex with last night because you got so crazy at the club? Hey, it's spontaneous and you might find a boyfriend or girlfriend. I'm gonna say this and I'm only gonna say it once. No decorations! If you're that person that has their Christmas decorations up after New Year's, you should be ashamed of yourself. Not only does your house look stupid, I'm sick of walking outside and looking at your freaking reindeer or your sculptures of Jesus being born. Okay, I probably shouldn't say that because I'm a Christian, but I'm tired of it. It's tacky. Take your shit down and stop making the neighborhood look so bad. Ooh, okay, sorry class. I didn't mean to flip out on you there.
Moving on. We all know that the holidays means a lot of money that can be spent. You have Thanksgiving, you gotta buy food. You have Christmas, you gotta buy presents and food. You have New Year's, you gotta buy alcohol and food, but
you should probably pick up some extra shifts or try to hit overtime at your job because New Year's equals money. We all know that you probably spent hundreds of dollars on overpriced food, Ubers that took you 6 miles down the street just to charge you $95, and you got crazy drunk, let's not forget that, and all of those watered down club drinks that you drank last night added up on you. So pick up some extra shifts, you broke. We all know that you need the money. Moving on. Tip number six, and this goes out for people who actually hosted New Year's parties and just didn't go to clubs and bars. Get some sleep, sis. Or brother, because I know I got some guys out there. Because you and I both know that even though these people, I don't know, stayed in your house, drank your liquor, ate your food, and then they like slept in your bed and threw up everywhere, spilled a lot of alcohol, they're not gonna help you clean up at all. So that's why this tip is called Z's that I drew. Because you need your sleep when you're ready to clean up all those solo red cups out of your bed at like 10 o'clock on January 1st.
We know you have a hangover.
If you're having this issue, it's probably due to the fact that you really don't have any close relationships because the people around you don't really know you as a person and they got you a bunch of crappy gifts. But if you have this issue, I don't have this issue. If you have this issue, take this time to return all those crappy gifts back to the store, you know? I mean, if you make a big enough fuss, I'm sure the store will give you like some type of credit if you say like you got it for a gift and they didn't give you the receipt. I mean, millennials are working everywhere nowadays and we hate millennials. Let's just return a bunch of gifts and make their day terrible. Ha! Take that, you Tide Pod sucking freaks. Tip number eight, just remember, broke equals innovative. If you're broke and you don't really have the money for a New Year's outfit, but somehow you just gotta go out, don't don't spill anything on it, don't get too sweaty, and you can take it back to the store. Just hide the tags.
I've seen it done pretty successfully.
And we're gonna finish off with tip number 10.
AV, you're at tip 9.
Are you serious? Only came up with 9 tips? Okay, so let's just pretend I had 10. Last tip of the video is planning for next year. You don't have friends or a boyfriend and you live in a different state than your family.
I'll be right back.
If you're not like me and you don't have a bunch of friends and stuff, then you can plan for next year what you're gonna do, because you probably didn't do anything this year. Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you had a wonderful and safe New Year's, and I also hope you had a wonderful Christmas. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that big notification bell once you do to make sure that you don't miss any of my videos. It means the world to me. You guys stay tight, and I'll see you another late night. Bye.
Did you like and subscribe?